Good morning, my name is Vaishnavi. I'm studying in 8th class in Orange School of Excellence. Today my topic of talk is Dr. Ambedkar. Ambedkar was born in Maharashtra. His father, who was employed in army, he encouraged his children to study in school. As a child, Ambedkar experienced what the caste prejudiced meant in everyday life. In school, Ambedkar and other untouchable children were not allowed to sit in classrooms, whether they would not touch them. They would not drink any water. Somebody from higher class will pour it from a high. Either the water or the visual content, it overcoming numerous social and financial obstacles. Ambedkar is one of the social education in India. He went to America and England for higher studies. He returned in India. He practiced as a lawyer and teacher. In 1927, he began public movements for rights. In 1932, he started Political Future. Around 1932, Gandhiji started the movement against untouchability. He called the untouchable caste as hooligans. Towards his end of his life, he considered two Buddhist practices.